Extra Time.
What would a tough chase be tonight, and would you guys rather be chasing in this series than batting first?
We always decide, before the toss, that we are always going to chase, because that's what is our strength, and we know that we pack our strengths, and even if we are given an opportunity to bat first, we'll see to it that we assess the wicket really well, and we decide. Openers, they tend to send message inside what is a really good total on a particular wicket on that particular day, given the conditions, and yeah. But majority of the times, chasing is going to be our main thing.
So you guys want to chase every game?
Yeah, that's what we decide, yeah.
So can you explain what is different between doing it in the IPL and T20I cricket, apart from the obvious of you're playing for the country?
See, IPL, to be honest, you get a lot of experience as a youngster. I've been playing for the last 5 years now, and right now, currently captaining Delhi team, it has given me more responsibility to finish the game, and that confidence is also there when you have really good support staff around, and when they mentor you really well, and especially when you are out there, it's really important for the support staff and the senior players to back you. And that's what I've experienced throughout the 5 years, that no matter whatever people say, it's really important to back yourself and believe in your instincts, because that's what is going to take you through a long series.
Nice. 130 compared to Friday night's chase of 200 in terms of having to take risks or not having to take risks.
Yeah, it makes you feel a little composed while chasing 130, because at the back of the mind that you have to maintain a run rate of around 7, and at the same time you curtail the risk as well. So it was really important for us to keep at the back of the mind that we need to keep rotating the strike, and when the time comes, we need to take charge on the bowlers.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Shreyas, those 5-6 overs in between when Sodhi and Santana were bowling, and you guys were only scoring moving to 4 and a half an over. What was the motivation you
needed on the out? We just said that we have to keep going, we have to build partnership, because either of us had to stay till the end, and since we knew that they were going to bowl 3 on the trot, and I said that you got to stay till the end. I said that to KL, because I am really confident playing spinners, and I've done that in the past as well. So it was a good challenge, but at the same time it was important not to lose wicket at that time, and our communication was going on really good apart from the running between the wickets. But yeah, that's what the conversation was all about.
South Africa team, okay. You played all ODI and T20 in the year, and you batted in the middle, given a specific role. How important was it to gain that experience so that you can perform the way you have in the few situations in the middle?
See, I've mentioned it before as well. It's really important for the middle order batsmen, especially in T20s, you have to be able to play all sorts of shots, because it singles, as well as if you want to hit, sixes, you've got to be aware of the fact that you have to create that moment for yourself. You have to give yourself a little bit time to get set, and that's what I usually do. And I've realized playing so many matches that as much as long as I stay on the wicket, I tend to see the ball really well, and after that, I can take on the bowlers.
Yeah.
Sure.
India hasn't lost single game chasing since World Cup semi final. So, what do you think has changed, mindset wise, for the whole team? That India, whenever India chase, they have been chasing quite confidently. We can see that here has been everybody has been chipping in with something. So, what do you think since the World Cup semi final, mindset wise has changed within the team?
I personally feel that you have a fair idea about how many runs you're going to chase and at what run rate you got to chase them. And Virat Kohli is the perfect example. When he goes out to bat and the way he plans his innings, I learn a lot from him personally. The way he grinds out and, you know, he tries to finish the game, that's the best part about him. And also Rohit Sharma, whenever given an opportunity, he makes the best use of it. So all these, you know, amazing characters in the game, in the team, they really set a good example for us as youngsters. And, you know, there's a lot to learn from them. And that's what I try to apply whenever I go out there. I think that I have to stay not out. And it really helps me grind throughout that middle period. And, you know, when the time comes, I take on the bowlers. So that's how you plan your innings when you're chasing.
When I asked, so which January is it? 26 January.
Yeah, it's a Republic Day, yeah.
But tachabaddal kai kai manchit ki victory me.
Yeah, really, really proud to be part of this amazing country and participating in the biggest event of cricket. I'm really grateful and thankful to be part of such an amazing team. Ani मी असंच विचार करत राहतो की मला इंडियासाठी कमीत कमी 10 वर्ष खेळायचं आहे आणि हेच माझा टार्गेट आहे.
Hit the subscribe option and the bell icon to get all the exclusive sports videos on Extra Time.